द मैजिक ऑफ सेल्फ मोटिवेशन। द बेसिक फोर्स बिहाइंड ऑल ह्यूमन एक्टिविटीज इज मोटिवेशन। मोटिवेशन इज वॉट मेक्स पीपल टू डू थिंग्स विलिंगली एंड वेल, दोज थिंग्स दैट हैव टू बी डन। मोटिवेशन इज द वेरी हार्ट ऑफ लर्निंग। इट हैज बीन स्टेटेड that motivation arouses interest, interest leads to attention, and attention promotes learning. According to Stephen R. Covey, motivation is a fire from within. If someone else tries to light that fire under you, chances are it will burn very briefly. Self-motivation or internal motivation emerges from within and is directly linked with the natural instincts, urges and impulses of an organism. Here the individual performs an act because he naturally gets interested in the activity and derives satisfaction in performing it. Imagine a boy wanting to learn cycling. No one has ever told him to learn it, but the desire has come from within. He will get onto a bicycle and will start riding it. He may fall 100 times in the process, but he will get up and cycle again and again till he becomes an expert. In the movie, I Am Kalam deals with the life of Chotu, a poor 10-year-old boy with an extraordinary brain and a deep burning desire to learn and to be able to wear a tie when he grows up. Sheer poverty and drought in the village forces his mother to bring him to work in a roadside dhaba. It is here that Chotu sees Dr. Kalam on TV for the first time and gets motivated and inspired by him and dreams of becoming like him. Chotu even rebrands himself as Kalam. Whenever somebody asked his name, he wanted to become like Kalam. What is motivation? It is teaching a child who doesn't get maths how to love it. It is getting a child to put away his mobile and picks up a book instead. It is the mom who sees her child smile about a test for the very first time. It is a girl who speaks in front of the class with confidence and without fear. It is a feel-good factor. It means igniting a spark in a child's eyes that lights up the whole day. It means a job that feels less like a business and more like a pleasure. It is a boy who is happy to show his report card and a mom who is proud to see it. It is the teachers who don't quit until every child gets it. It is the joy of learning and the joy of being a parent. It is the spirit of I can, I will, I must. Motivation is a fire within to move forward.